The number one standby signal is in force tonight as the most powerful storm to head this way in decades continues to weaken and pull away from Hong Kong.
It was looking bad yesterday, but now it looks like we've managed to escape the brunt of the typhoon. ATV's Laura Westbrook reports.
The number three warning signal had been in force since yesterday morning, but severe Typhoon Megi's power began to diminish today. The most powerful storm to head our way in 20 years, first as a super typhoon, was downgraded to a typhoon. And shortly after 6 p.m., the observatory replaced the strong wind signal number three with the number one standby signal.
What a difference a day makes. Just yesterday, we were warned of the potentially serious threat posed by one of the most powerful storms we've ever seen. Now it looks like it's giving us a miss, and once again we've escaped a total shutdown that a number eight signal would have brought.
Megi, which means catfish in Korean, is pulling away from Hong Kong and is expected to maintain a distance of more than 400 kilometers from the territory tonight.
As Megi has weakened in strength, winds over the territory also shows a tendency to decrease. As Megi approaches the South China coast, the water level in Hong Kong will rise to about half meter above the normal before midnight tonight. Minor flooding may occur in low-lying areas.
Despite the receding threat, the government remained on alert today, and officers from the Tree Management Office and the Leisure and Cultural Services Department were out making sure there was no tree trouble. There have been several reports of falling trees since the observatory raised the standby signal number one on Wednesday. Classes at kindergartens and schools for children with disabilities were suspended again today. Operations at five oil terminals remain shut down, forcing tankers to anchor offshore. Hong Kong may be out of danger now, but the mainland has not been taking any chances. As Megi bears down on southern China, mainland forecasters have predicted a catastrophic storm surge on the Guangdong coast and issued a yellow storm surge warning, the second highest alert. Megi began to give Fujian a taste of its power today as strong winds lashed the coast. State media reported 75,000 fishing boats had returned to port in Guangdong and Hainan. Megi is expected to weaken into a tropical storm after it makes landfall in Fujian province tomorrow. On Hainan Island, some 200,000 people have been forced to flee their homes in low-lying areas, along with another 150,000 in Fujian. Major shipping ports in southern China, including Shenzhen and Zhuhai, were closed, bringing temporary disruptions to Christmas orders being shipped overseas. Laura Westbrook, ATV News.